Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Scott. Welcome back to the Scott Spot. This is my boyfriend,
Corey.
As if you guys don't know already. So we're here for the last part of the boyfriend tag. We still got a few more questions we didn't get to in the tag in the last two episodes of boyfriend tag. So I guess we'll just get right to them. Go ahead, babe.
Liz, hit me. Hit you.
Not hard.
Love to.
He's abusive.
Full of shit. I have bruises from this one. He hits me in his sleep, for God's sakes.
No.
Alright, so, first question. Kind of a boring one, so we'll start out a little easy. What is my favorite music?
Nicki Minaj. You listen to her, like, literally every time you turn on the music.
Alright, I'll give you that one. Okay. Yours?
What were you going to say?
EDM.
Really? I wouldn't say you like EDM.
I listen to it almost every time I'm in the car with you.
Well, yeah, I would say you like it, but I feel like you don't like you like it because I like it.
No, like, that's my preference. Like, if I want to listen to music, that's what I listen to.
Okay.
And that is your favorite, is EDM.
Yeah. Or?
Or video game soundtracks.
Yes. Good job, baby.
What is my favorite sports team?
Mine. Same as mine.
Yep. University of Tennessee Volunteers, baby.
Good old Rocky Top. Woo! Rocky Top, Tennessee. What is something you do that I wish you didn't?
Something I do that you wish I didn't?
Yeah.
Or is something you do I wish you didn't?
Well, I think we got to answer both ways. You have to say something that you do that you think I wish you didn't. Not to be confusing or anything.
Yeah. So something I do that I think you wish I didn't. Something I do that would basically annoy you. Use too much body wash?
That does annoy me. Very much. But we won't get into that.
He says I use too much body wash. I don't. I use a washcloth. I need enough to lather up the washcloth. And wash literally. I'm one of those guys where I literally wash from here and everything down to my toes. So I need a lot. So I would say I use a lot of body wash. Or...
Okay.
I don't know. What's something? What's your answer?
Let's see. Something that I do that I wish.
That no, something you do that I wish you didn't.
Work out and eat right.
The workout, I'm fine with, because you usually do it while I'm at work or at school or something like that. So, whatever. I do kind of agree with. I don't mind you eating right. But I think you, a lot of times, go overboard with it.
Well, I wouldn't...
Like 1.75 cups of yogurt.
I wouldn't go overboard with it if I didn't have to.
And so the circle continues, so we'll go to the next question.
My metabolism sucks. If I eat even 200 calories more than I should, I'll gain weight. So.
Gain weight.
Where am I from?
Saudi Daisy.
Good job, baby.
Where am I from?
Rockwood.
Rockwood. So if you've heard of those...
Two Podunk towns in East Tennessee.
Sorry if you know what those are.
What kind of cake would you bake me on my birthday?
What kind of cake would I bake you? I wouldn't bake it. No, hold on. Yes, I would. It'd be a cookie cake. However, I'm going to go ahead and tell you.
Good answer, baby.
You're not going to know mine. My favorite cake. You're not going to know it.
Okay. What is it?
Lemon cake.
Yeah, I never, ever would have guessed that.
My grandmother, every year on my birthday, would bake me a lemon cake filled with lemon pudding. God, I sounded really country when I said that pudding.
Filled with lemon pudding.
Lemon cake filled with lemon pudding with a lemon icing on it. Oh my God, it was so good. Hmm. I didn't get one this year because I didn't go home.
I have to remember that one.
Oh, so good. Yours would be a cookie cake, chocolate chip with probably a little bit of icing, but not too much because you think the icing's too powerful.
I don't really like icing, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't either.
It's just pure pig fat.
It's sugar.
Pig fat and sugar.
It is not pig fat.
My favorite kind of cookie cake is the kind that has M&Ms in it.
Ooh.
I like that a lot. That's also my favorite kind of cookie. So,
ooh.
Well, I like the white chocolate chip cookies.
I like the raspberry cheesecake cookies.
Oh, those are good too.
Yeah, those are delicious.
I also really like ice cream cake.
And Oreos.
I'm not a big fan of Oreos. I'll eat them, but I'll put a bottle.
You put Oreos in your ice cream cake.
Oh, yeah. That wasn't for me.
Which, by the way, I'm eating that right after this.
Yeah. What can I spend hours doing?
Playing video games.
True.
What can I spend hours doing? Having sex.
That's inappropriate. Watching Top Gear.
Yes. Unfortunately, most of my hours are spent doing homework, but...
Yeah. Yeah, I can't really think of anything.
Eating.
Yeah, eating. I can't really think of anything that you...
I could Netflix and chill like nobody's business.
Yeah.
Really could.
And our last question.
Our last question.
If I could live anywhere, where would it be?
All right. It's going to be on the beach. It's going to be... It's not going to be one of those cold beaches like the Northeast. It's probably going to be somewhere like... somewhere like Myrtle Beach or Tampa or like San Diego, somewhere like that.
Yeah, somewhere where it's not like super touristy, but still like a cool beach. I'd want a little bit of privacy. If we're talking like pie in the sky, I want to like buy an island with that's mine, with like electricity and...
That's mine.
With electricity and internet.
Yeah, that island, that's mine.
And a Walmart.
And a Walmart?
Yeah, so I can go get anything I need. Or maybe I'll just have Walmart deliver shit to me.
We'll just fly it in.
Yeah, that should work.
Where would I live?
Same.
It would be a beach. It would be a warm beach. It wouldn't necessarily have to be like in the U.S.
Well, neither would mine, really.
Just a warm beach where I don't pay taxes.
Yeah.
Ever. No taxes. I mean, none.
Good luck with that.
I know, right?
I don't think that's anything.
I know. The only thing made me think of that is I'm doing my taxes in between videos. So, you know, whatever. And I'm out of a drink.
And I think that's going to be the end of the boyfriend tag, if you know, since he's out of drink. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this mini-series and maybe you got to know me a little bit better and know even more Corey a little bit better.
Because you don't see me as much.
Well, they prefer me, so.
You are so full of shit.
No, I think they do like you more than me, honestly.
Hashtag Corey Corner.
I was about to say, you need to make the Corey Corner. Anyway, guys.
Oh, by the way, comment down there and tell us if you have an idea of a video you want us to do. Because we're more than open to suggestions.
Yes. Well, that's it for this video, guys. I'm Scott. It's my boyfriend,
Corey.
We will catch you next time for more at the Scott Spot.
Bye, guys. Just to prove I'm not a runner, I'll be coming with my guns up, shooting at the